In a way, to me, science is fiction. Because sometimes it just seems unreal.